Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hi guys, I'm Spencer Carter, your president.
And I'm Maxwell Stewart.
Alright, please check the lost and found table in front of the office. We will keep the items here until March 29th, then we'll take it to Goodwill, so hurry and check the table for any items you're missing.
Attention Wasatch wrestlers, thanks for a great season. If you're not going to the district championships, please turn in your singlets after washing them and headgear to Mr. Peterson and pay the $20 fee at the front office as soon as you can, so we can get the pizza party going after the championships on Saturday. Again, thanks so much for a great regular season. Mr. Peterson is proud of every single one of you.
Attention Wasatch artists. The Granite District Art Show is happening later than we thought, which means there is still time to submit your great artworks. Remember, there is a category this year for private artworks, which means you can submit work you made at home or from a private art class. The submission deadline for art is now Monday, April 9th, which gives you about 3 weeks. The District Art Gallery will be showing the selected works from April 16th to 20th. You can turn in your work to Mr. Yund in room 107.
Hey guys, let's go get some art.
Woo! I love art activities.
Ugh, stop it.
Hello.
My good sir, Mr. Yun.
Welcome to the weather.
Hi. Howdy.
The weather outside might be a bit sketchy. It could be a bit muggy, but it's gonna be hot. Let's go to the kiln now.
Where's the kiln?
Ryan, no.
No?
Alright, have a great day, Wasatch.
Have a great day, Wasatch.